Hi Canva artists and designers, welcome to Canva Art Design Channel with me Reno Nadiandi, and today I will share you a tutorial as an answer of a question from my friend in Facebook, Sean Brown. He asked me to find the tip or tricks to make a puzzle with a photo. Okay, I think I know what he mean, and now let's make it. So go to Canva and then create a design. I will use Instagram post square. And then go to element and puzzle frame, and then type puzzle frame here. I will use this one. Okay, and now I will make it what about black background? Okay, it's easier to see. And then duplicate, and then rotate and place it here, and use your arrow button to move it to the top, and then duplicate this one, place here, and then use arrow button to slide it down and left, and then this one duplicate and press here. Okay, so now we'll right, and then add a square photo. It have to be square, I think, to make it easier. So I will use a photo from Element. I will try a man, and then go to the filter, and then orientation, choose square. Okay, and then close it. Go to photos. I will use close up photos. Okay, and then duplicate, and then drag the duplicate to the first puzzle, and then click twice, and now we adjust the position. The top has to be here, and also the left to like this. Okay, and then drag, just slide it to the right, and then tap it again twice, and then increase the size to touch the edge of the left, or to the right and to the bottom, and then tap done. Okay, and now duplicate it again and drag the duplicate here. Oh, I think we should just tap the undo or control Z, and I will rotate it 90 degree to the right, and then drag it here. Oh no, sorry, I will control Z again, so it have to be like this, minus 90. Okay, and then click twice and increase the size to touch the left edge and bottom edge. Okay, tap done. Okay, I think it's nice, and then duplicate again. Sorry, and then duplicate this photo again, and then place it here, and then click twice, increase the size. Okay, now I rotate it minus 90 and place here, and then click twice and then enlarge it. Okay, so it's done. I will separate it. And then download as PNG with transparent background. Download. Okay, I will add new page in white color, and then upload the page one here. Now go to edit image. I choose the old editor, and then go to shadow effect. You can find here, and then choose drop. Tap it once again. I will change the offset to 1 and transparency to 80. And then the blur I will add to 8. Okay, and then tap apply. Alright, now I will okay, and then duplicate it and crop the first like that. Okay, and then duplicate it and crop it like this. Duplicate again and crop like this. Okay, and then crop it like this. So now we have 4 puzzle piece, and just put it here. And then the last I will make it stay here, and then I will increase the size. Okay, it's done. So this is the tutorial for you, Sean, and also for you guys, and hope it will add value to your design, and have fun with Canva. See you my next tutorial.